think about the generations and to say we want to make it a better place for our children and our children's children so that they know it's a better world for them and think if they can make it a better place.
There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love. And this place can be much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. In this place, you feel there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there if you care enough for the living. Make a little space, make a better place. Heal the world, make it a better place for you and for me and the entire human race. There are people dying. If you care enough for the living, make a better place for you. A love that cannot lie. Love is strong. It only cares for joyful giving. If we try, we shall see. In this bliss we cannot feel. There are dreams. Stop existing and start living. Then it feels that always love's enough for us growing. Really get there.
One love, one heart. Let's get together and feel alright.
Hear the children crying.
One love.
Hear the children crying.
One heart. Saying give thanks and praise to the Lord, and I will feel alright. Saying let's get together and feel alright. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Let them all pass all their dirty remarks. There is one question I'd really love to ask.
One heart, is there a place for the hopeless sinner who has hurt all mankind just to save his own?
Believe it.